traffic. It's medium. We got a green light. Oh, he just crashed. Contact Milwaukee. We got a fire. The car's on fire. He crashed. He's gonna might be bailing out. The car's on fire. Alrighty, bailed out. Going eastbound. Correction. Westbound. White male. Through the yards. White male through the yards. Black jacket. White male.
Thank you. when this is now a fail to stop. Tynesdale Road, Tisley, basically towards
the Acocks Green.
Believe it's a false plate stolen vehicle on the Auto Trader. Speed of 70 in a 30, medium risk. Pursuit authorised, please, Wayne. Just shout out general directions.
We're going towards Stratford Road. Towards Stratford Road, into city. Big speed bumps down here.
Okay, 1-1, we have turned right, Solihull Road. 2-0 in a 3-0 over speed bumps.
Asking me to go towards Warwick Road.
If I could get a stinger at Warwick Road,
at
Percy
Road.
At Road, please. It's still 2-0 in a 3-0 over speed humps, low risk of it. Dead end.
He's going to blow right by some cars here. He's going to try to make his way out. He's got a tough turn there at high speeds. He's going to come right back at us. He might be going into a dead end here. Let's see what happens. He's got a right turn there to make. And I'm going to come out wide so you can see the neighborhood here. He's got a ways out of this, but you can see all the units behind him in trail in this neighborhood. Very nice neighborhood. He's got, fortunately, there's not a whole lot of people right now in this neighborhood out on foot. He's got a cul-de-sac, nowhere to go. Let's see what happens. He's going to try to foot bail. Here they go. One coming out of the back, two out the back. The driver, 3-4. And the driver's giving up. The driver's giving up. The passenger in the front's giving up. They're taking them down right here. They're gonna comply immediately with the officers. The passengers in the rear, they took off running.
Yeah, that's all understood. He is off side of the road at present. Traffic is fairly heavy. We're only 20 to 30 miles per hour. We're going back towards the 8666 at the moment, approaching a red ATS. He has got significant brake action, and we're left. Stand by, he's crashed. It's two.